Progress in science has always encountered resistance. Now, global warming is happening, and 97% of climate scientists agree that humans are causing it. We're already feeling the impacts of climate change. However, a small proportion of the public are still not ready to accept climate science.
I don't believe climate change is real.
Global warming is illusory. We're actually going through a period of global cooling.
I really believe it's the greatest hoax ever perpetrated on the American people.
Why does this matter? Because a well-functioning democracy depends on a well-informed public. So what can be done to educate the public and address the misconceptions about climate science? This MOOC is called Making Sense of Climate Science Denial, a course by the University of Queensland featuring an international team of scientists from the Skeptical Science website. Our course will put you in touch with the leading experts in the field. Find out what they've observed and experienced and how they analyze and interpret the data of climate science.
The first bleach samples coming out of the Caribbean and being sent to my professor, and people going, we don't know why this has happened, but large amounts of coral have gone white. We're calling it bleaching.
You know, a lot of people say, what a fabulous job you've had. You know, you've dived all over the world. You're incredibly well-traveled. You've seen all this and you've done all that. Yeah, it was once a fabulous job. Now it's horrible because I go back to the same spot and it's just nothing like it used to be.
By and large, looking for human effects on the natural world, you just don't go out and walk into the bush and say, oh yes, that's human effects. You need a much more solid observations than that, and particularly observations through time.
This course will give you the tools to identify, understand and respond to climate facts and climate myths. We'll look at the psychology. We'll explain the science. We'll examine the mistaken arguments that distort that science. This will equip you to distinguish information from misinformation. You'll learn how to respond to climate myths by fighting sticky myths with even stickier facts. This isn't just a climate change MOOC. It's a MOOC about how people think about climate change. Join us now in Denial 101X.